There are lookout points spread out all over the reserve. Thank you.
Thank you.
Quite a view, isn't it? From here, you can see a lot of great hunting opportunities in the nearby area. Rattenfeld is a favorite region for a lot of hunters. The fallow deer is such a classic animal to hunt. But we also get a lot of history buffs here. To the south lies the Hirschdorf Hügelgrab, a grave mound dating back to the Bronze Age. Be sure to stop by one of the outposts. They're essentially base camps. Cozy, right? Outposts are great for stocking up or just taking a break. There. I've got a bit of an unusual question. I hope you don't mind. I think I mentioned Gerlinde, right? Well, here's the thing. She's writing a book about fallow deer. Her second one, actually. She's got a small obsession for fallow deer. Anyhow, she's missing some pictures for her book and was looking for someone to help out. It's a bit specific. I remember hearing that you're quite the photographer yourself, so I thought I'd pass along her offer. She's looking for a picture of a fallow deer taken in Rattenfeld. She'll pay quite well for it, so it may be worth the effort. If you were looking to help out Gerlinde with that picture, you're in the right place. You're in Rattenfeld. Oh, you found a shed! I remember finding a big deer antler for the first time as a kid. It felt like I had dug up some real treasure. I still have it at home.